Today, or yesterday, a new feature was added to YouTube comments, which is the ability to add the current timestamp of your video, and I was not expecting that would be added to YouTube comments. Not sure if that's on desktop right now, but seriously, why is this feature there if you could already add timestamp without this feature?